Free wing birdcage Corsair, flying on a 5500 milliamp roaring top all the way forward. I've also installed the two spare nose weights that come with the plane. Seems to be happier with the nose weight in it. And no flap takeoff. Here we go. You're up. Gear doors closing. Powering up just a touch. At full power. Backing off a little, bringing it around, easing back up to full power. Big loop. I'm back at about 60%. Doesn't take a whole lot of push. It's handling it pretty nice. Real pleased with the change in the servo arm. Using Rich Baker's suggestion, I had a servo arm from a HiTEC that let me cut the distance from the center of the servo about in half. And it's allowing me to go at 100% servo movement with a lot less elevator travel. It's much smoother now and still has more than enough. These things don't need a whole lot. Getting a good 7 minutes of time out of these roaring top 5500s, mixed flying. Spending most of my time around 60 to 70%. Let's try a full power vertical. There it is. Power off, nose dropping, rolling on the down line. Still idle, coasting, power coming in. Big barrel roll. Mm-hmm. Not really done much with checking out the knife edge rudder style. Let's see what it does. Oh, got a little bit of a nose down coupling when you get past about half rudder. It's got a big rudder. Corsairs aren't really knife edge airplanes. This thing is just really smooth. Always impressed with how smoothly it flies. Got a little slow flight here, half flaps, gear down. Come the gear. All right, coming around, flaps full. Back. Try not to throw too much water and debris up in the wheel wells.